Hey guys, welcome back to Dual Roof 16. I am your host, Javon, and today we're about for a brand new benchmark. Today is our Redemption Reapers for the PC. Today I'm running this on my brand new Intel Core i3-10105. That's a mouthful. With the AMD RX 6600. That's right, we've upgraded, guys. We're going bigger and better this time around here. I will still do the old stuff, but I just wanted to point out that, yes, we are moving up in the world. It's going to be great. We're running with 16GB of DDR4 RAM and dual channel memory. I'm using a very low-end board, but it seems to get everything done, so I'm okay with this. I decided to test this because this was the first game I literally downloaded, and I was like, okay, fair enough. The RX 6600 has 8GB of RAM, VRAM, it's awesome. Can I attack you from here?
You're finished.
Ow. We're running at 1080p at 60fps, and well, it seems that that's the most we can run at, to be honest with you. There's nothing else to do here. There's not much else we can do, so I'm living with that.
Enough.
Whoa, you survived that.
I'm not done.
Anyway, expected to get a cool 60fps without issue, so that's not much of a thing. We got a lot of benchmarks to do today, guys. It's going to be crazy. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, and stick around for more epic content. Enjoy the rest of the videos, guys. It's going to be a lot of them. I'm going to talk more in depth for something that's actually demanding. This is not demanding at all. I really thought it would be. It's not. Kind of disappointing. I'll see you guys next time.
Your time has come. I must finish this. Your time has come. Enough.
I'm not afraid of you.
I won't relent. Your time has come. That's the last of them.
The Mort might have missed someone.
There's no end to these beasts.
So much death. Is nowhere safe from these things?
The Mort are naught but unfeeling monsters.
They'll pay for this in blood. See you in hell.
Heading your way. They'll not get past me.